Winnipeg's been a really good third period team. Josi to the middle for Smith. It went off his skate and on net, and Hellebuck makes a save, and then tempers flare once again. McCarron's going to drop the gloves. Here we go. McCarron taking on Logan Stanley, 6'7". A couple of towers here. You got a good view, Mace.
Going here. I'm just going to let this up.
Oh!
He got him.
The crowd saw it too. A knockdown by Big Sexy. Stanley. And listen to this place.
Big Sexy getting the Smashville going. He's fired up. You said it, Willie. A couple of towers. Drop in the mitts. Right there. Sherwood comes in, a little back and forth from him and Toffoli, and then McCarron and Stanley square off. There goes the gloves right there. Watch this. Boom. Gets him with the right. Down goes Stanley and McCarron. With the big flex there, he's ready to go. Big Sexy.
Everybody's standing right now. Michael McCarron has brought him to their feet. This crowd has been waiting for some. And chipped by McDonough. A race for the puck. Sherwood's going to pressure Pion. Sherwood shot out of a cannon. Knocks him over. And picks it up. Great play by Sherwood. Time ticking down. Man comes out of the box. Josi going. Give it. Go. Score!
Watch. It all starts with the Huntsman. Kiefer Sherwood here. Look at this extra effort as he knocks Pion off of the puck. Waits for his teammates. And then right to the net, that's Roman Josi jumping in the play to the defenseman. Stastny jumps in the play as well, and that's what Andrew Brunette loves about Spencer Stastny, is his ability to do this. He gives it to Josi right to the net and knocks it.
Josi to the interior. Riley
right now. It's polar opposites. The Preds and the Jets. O'Reilly, look at the patience and what he does with this puck. He holds it out there, which makes it tough for the goaltender, and Hellebuck ends up guessing on this one as O'Reilly goes right over the pad under the arm to tie the game. This is insanity.
Nemestikov can't field it. 4 seconds to go. And ladies and gentlemen, the Predators are going back to the postseason. It's done. Put an X next to the gold jerseys. That is 95 points. 9 of the last 10 seasons, but it feels like a long time after missing out for the first time in a while last year. And that man, Andrew Brunette's got a lot to do with the resurgence.
Absolutely does, and you got to give him a lot of credit. We're talking about Roman Josi and the Norris Trophy. His name has got to be in that. Jack Adams, I know that doesn't really matter right now, but Paul McCann right now announcing to the fans that the Nashville Predators have clinched their playoff spot. You can see all the guys are going back and forth, up and down the bench, high-fiving each other. Coach is patting everybody on the back. Everybody knows, obviously, what a journey so far with this team. I've got a lot of respect for the character. There's Strotz and his mentor.